imagine Cynthia titled Rowing the Atlantic. I think that's what that was about. So thank you so much for coming along this afternoon to hear me speak, and if you have any questions, I'd be asking you tonight to ask them for you. Yes?
What do you do for water? Everyone would like to describe.
For water?
Yeah.
Underneath the rowing seat is a water maker that's powered by the solar panels over here that feeds into a couple of batteries down here. It's a very efficient water maker made in Northern California in Santa Fe. I would only have to run it for about an hour a day to generate 25 litres of water, which was more than enough for drinking, having a bucket and sponge bath, and for rehydrating food, and for watering the bean sprouts that I used to grow on the board to provide my fresh vegetables. And it's brilliant when it works, the water maker, but after performing perfectly on the Atlantic, on every single voyage after that, I had a problem with the water maker. Of course, each time it was a different problem. So just that you know exactly which spare parts to take, a different part uses to do that.
Is that your warranty?
And they were running out of food, so we did a bit of a trade, caught some fish for supper, and had